Jersey tiger moths, just hanging out at the supermarket here in London. 15 years ago, this would have been a super rare sighting, but there's now a few populations of them in the UK, including London. And there's more and more sightings every year. They're so much more impressive when they fly, as you get that flash of colour from the red or orange underwings.